No one is hurt after a fire in Crosse Sunday evening. According to the Crosse Fire Department, there were reports of a fire on the 600 block of Rose Street. When crews arrived, there was light smoke coming from the apartment and sprinklers had been activated. The fire started on the stove from cooking and was put out before the crews had arrived. There was minor smoke and moderate water damage to the apartment.